uncomfortable like that. Guys, but yeah, I've been on a few. Disney roller coasters is maximum for me. Normal people,
일반인 300원.
Ice is
no light
up. Oh, really? No light up? That's cool. That's a good point. There's no light up these days. Probably due to Corona. Look at the pretty. Thank you. Look at the pretty. What is this? Like a metal work? Maybe Japanese. Any streaming plans? Oh, interesting. Look at that. This is what we're up to ahead. Gonna look at the beautiful leaves over there. And look at that. We see a little path over here. Can't wait to go in. So tickets are 300 yen, so you know, $3. Cashless payments are available, so it says. So they have an Instagram over there, and it looks like they have Instagram. Oh, Twitter too. So let's go. We're going inside. Here's a map. Hey, hello. Good to see you. Hi, Hilda. That's the shape of the park, real quick. We are here.
Historic site and special.
Carlmon Gate and pine trees. We might be walking to another bigger park after this, so stick around if you can. And how are you doing, Hilda? I like these Christmas trees. They're not Christmas trees, they're what Japanese gardeners use to protect the trees. So I'm gonna keep going. Let's go, guys. Enjoy the park and the beautiful view. So beautiful. This is Uchiniwa, guys. Uchiniwa. You can read the English or freeze the screen. But it's a garden is divided into two sections by the Carlmon Gate. The Uchiniwa inner garden attached. There we go. Two sections. That's the main part. Look at that. Let me try to make sure this is in a focus. The beautiful views. A beautiful fall here in Japan. Whoa, you're watching live from Tokyo. Look at that. The tall Nicha Palama. What's that? Oh, beautiful. And then let's see. You can see these Christmas trees here. Sugoina. These protect the trees inside. If you notice, there's a bonsai. Wow. Oh yeah, must be a full time. Experience to garden that stuff and prune. I don't know anything about gardening, but it's so cool. Look at the reds. Let me see if I can get red. Whoa! I'll put up some wallpaper pictures from Patreon too. Detail. Look at this view. Alright, I'm gonna go see. This is really what I'm looking at, kinda. The entrance. Right next to some office buildings. Oh, nice. Ala Mata of Earthia. Hello, beautiful color, right? It's like a park. Not too bad, 300 yen. But definitely very unique.
Very close from the station.
So. It took us like.
Very close.
Yeah, it's a convenient place. The sun right up all the upper left. Earthia, how you doing? Very beautiful. And all these benches, I'm gonna sit down. Show you the view of the benches. How about sitting here and having a nice picnic? Hello, you wanna swim in here? The water's kinda stale though.
Looks very shallow.
Nah. And then got a little bridge here. That's kind of funky. Bridge. I guess, the bridge is blocked off. It's more like look at that. The Christmas tree. I want to say it called Christmas tree. That is some crazy string work. Every winter they do this. Kind of beautiful way to get out of the city. We're gonna walk around now. Well, here's another view, and these bonsai are more free.
Free?
I don't know. Look at that. The whole bonsai just look. Everyone's got giant digital cameras. Are there koi fish? No, and I think it's because the water is all like. Not moving. Water is not moving, so it's kind of less oxygen, I imagine, and less, less opportunity. All right, keep walking. We're probably gonna go for a longer walk today. Going all the way to Tokyo, Emperor's Palace. But it's kind of the palace ruins, but. It's really beautiful this time of year because there's a lot of ruins. Thank you, Philippa G, for sharing. Appreciate it. Walking through. See the reflections here too. Reflection. Oh, very Japanese. Oh, the signal's low. Oh no. I'm sorry. Is the signal okay? It says the signal is low. Oh, baby. Yeah. Oh, no. I hope it recovers. Maybe because there's a lot of trees. Let's keep going. Wow. Oh, look. This is a nice view. Look at that, guys. Show us a turtle. Oh, well,
turtle?
I will if I see one. I'll show you a turtle if I see it, dudes. Yeah, look at that. Imagine if your office is right there. Yeah, you can come here every day and check it out. Just pick you on the end. Nah. Crazy beautiful views. We're gonna go down. Look for a turtle, I guess. What is the view like from here? I'm just gonna quickly go down. No turtle! Sorry man, no turtle. Ah, Yao Li, what's up? Hey Yao Li. Nice icon. Hey, hola. Viva Mexico. That makes me think, anyone watching the World Cup? So international. Oh, look at that. Great view of these three trees. Oh my god, my glass is already fogging up. I'll take off my mask a little. Be beautiful. This is a nice view.
The water is so still.
Yeah, stale still. Kind of sad. Just keep up. Don't go in the water, unfortunately. Look at all the moss. Very beautiful. Oh, I love it. Because I think you don't need to prune it like American grass. Let's go. I'm gonna walk around, head up at the Emperor's Palace. I hope. She says walkable. I really appreciate she knowing. It's so we can walk to the Emperor's Palisade, I hope.
Oh,
where are we going? Left? Right?
Let's go left.
Right, bye-bye. Left we go. Lava Earthia says, hi everyone, what's up? I subscribe to this channel. Thank you, Lava Earthia. During Corey May's recent video. Hey, thanks. Yeah, I think, I saw you on Corey May's channel, which I watch a lot. He live streams every Monday, usually. Sometimes when he's busy or training, he like, whoa, check out this. You can see both sides of this little gate here, which is unique. And this gate isn't even colored. Wow. Look at that, very Japanese motif thing or whatever. Wow. Oh, this bridge is also blocked off. So you know I want to go to the center. So this is a really, oh my god, pretty looking gate that's, you know, blocked off. Can't go through this, I'll just show you the other side. But check it out. I'm going to show you the. Look at that, somebody had a car that. Japan has a lot of very skilled worksmen. Look at that. Those are very beautiful. What are they? They're not pigeons. These birds are like. No, 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 no. Hello, says Felipe Estas in China. What's that? Alright, let's go. We're looking up Kiji though. Huh? Oh, K-pop. There's a K-pop concert here. 17 is performing. I've heard of them, maybe. Wait, shall we go behind this door now?
Pheasant.
Oh, pheasant. Those are pheasants. Thank you. Those birds we just showed are pheasants. Cool. I guess people like them or eat them. And both. They sold you
that. I didn't know that they are edible.
Probably know that. I think so. So I'm not sure. Please watch your step. Look at that. There's a path over there. We're going over here. Ow, ow. Hope I subbed to you because of Drew. Thanks, Carlitos. Oh, very pretty. And I haven't been watching Drew recently, but I think he's doing great because I know he's still living. Maple trees through the Kiso River. Wow, so there's maple trees over here.
Wow.